all take for granted our priceless time upon this earth. Seems we get too busy and forget what it's worth. We expect precious moments just like the day before. But when we learn it's the last time, it leaves us crying out for more. Things like singing to your baby when it's time for them to nap, reading them their favorite book while sitting on your lap, marking up the kitchen wall to see how much they've grown, sitting on their bed at night 'cause it's too dark to be alone. Yeah, there's a last time for everything. You never know when. Things you've done 100 times before but will never do again. See, tomorrow changes everything. It always comes too fast. And those yesterdays, they fade away. How I wish that they would last. Things like putting bubbles in bath water, helping to tie their shoes, singing wheels on the bus, counting 2 by 2, sitting on the old front porch, trying to name the stars, playing hide and seek, building snowmen in the yard. Tomorrow isn't promised, who knows what the future holds. Oh, those winds of change keep blowing with direction unknown. Loving time spent together may never come again. Today might be your last chance. Enjoy them while you can. Things like laughing at a silly joke, catching fireflies at night, walking with your favorite dog, singing in the morning light, telling little secrets, making sandcastles at the shore, or trying to be the last to say I love you even more. Be sure to say all the loving words you ever hope to say. If tomorrow never comes, no regrets about today. The next moment you share may be the last one you get. Make it really something special, one you never will forget. Just like sharing an ice cream cone or playing make-believe, running through a sprinkler or jumping through some leaves, walking barefoot in the grass, seeing an angel on a cloud, putting band-aids on little scrapes and laughing really loud. Yeah, there's a last time for everything. You never know when. Things you've done 100 times before but will never do again. See, tomorrow changes everything. It always comes too fast. And those yesterdays, they fade away. How I wish that they would last. Those yesterdays, they fade away. How I wish I could make them last.